Well, Rock, last Sunday night, certainly a night of the unexpected. Unfortunately for you...
Last Sunday night, Royal Rumble was a night of the unexpected. The unexpected in which nobody ever thought that... You're not paying attention to what The Rock is saying, Coach? What is your mind elsewhere, Coach? What are you thinking about, Coach? What are you thinking about what you're going to do after the show with all your friends? Is that what you're thinking about, Coach? What are you thinking about going dancing after the show? Is that what you're going to do? Huh?
All right.
Shut up! Well, The Rock says this. The Rock has an idea. Since you like dancing so much, and seeing as we are in the city we are in, why don't you, Coach, why don't you dance the Charleston?
Come on, Rock.
Shut your mouth. You don't make any decisions around here, Coach. Scoot. Excuse The Rock 1 second, Coach. You don't make any decisions. Would you people like to see Coach dance the Charleston? You see, Coach, they believe in you. The Rock believes in you. And we are on The Rock Show. We're on SmackDown. So, Coach, why don't you dance the Charleston like you've never danced before? You remember how to do the Charleston. You took dancing. Shut up. You took dancing lessons as a kid. Now dance that Charleston, Coach. Dance. Yeah. Dance. Charleston. Turn the other way. Yeah, turn the other way. And face the camera. Yeah, smile at everybody at home. Bend over. Get your monkey out of The Rock's picture. Go on, pick him up, pick Coach up, you sick freak. Oh yeah, last Sunday was a night of unexpected at the Royal Rumble. Kane picking the Big Show up, throwing the Big Show over the top rope. Maven eliminating The Undertaker. And above all else, Ric Flair making Vince McMahon tap faster than Shirley Temple on an ice cream sandwich. But as far as The Rock's match with Chris Jericho goes, the way Chris Jericho won that match wasn't unexpected. We all expected Jericho to win the way he won, but what's over is over. It's done with. Gone. Past. History. Old news. Because you see, Chris Jericho, you are still the undisputed champion, and Chris Jericho, you are still the biggest monkey's anus walking God's green earth. But you see, Chris Jericho and everybody else, that was Sunday. This is tonight. And tonight, The Rock faces Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle, the winner of tonight's match, has a chance, has a shot to go on to No Way Out and face the undisputed champion. This time, last year, No Way Out, The Rock defeated Kurt Angle for the WWE Championship, went on to WrestleMania. And we all know what happened to The Rock at WrestleMania. We all know what happened to The Rock at the WrestleMania before that and the one before that. But The Rock says, this year, 2002, different. This WrestleMania, WrestleMania 18, different. You see, because just as sure as The Rock has air flowing through the lungs of The Rock, just as sure as The Rock has blood flowing and pouring through his veins, it's just as sure as The Rock has millions and millions of The Rock's fans, it's just as sure as this WrestleMania, Toronto, 60,000 strong, will be the biggest WrestleMania. The most electrifying WrestleMania, and The Rock guaranteed that this WrestleMania will be The Rock's WrestleMania. Kurt Angle, you get ready to roll. You get ready to roll. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.